I got Hawaiian grandson. He comes to my house every weekend, plays with my wife and I. Mostly he plays with my wife, the tutu, you know, and they read books. And I look at him, and I know he's never going to make it, maybe all the way to law school, but he's a fine man. He's only six. And I want him to have the right idea in his head